So this is how it works. The rules are simple. All you have to do is make a film within 100 kilometers of Whistler, film it, edit it within 72 hours, have it handed in Monday morning, and wow, you're in. That's it. 70 people register online, 60 teams showed up, 48 teams finished in time, and we've narrowed them down to 8 finalists. So all kinds of crazy things happen during 72 hours of wild filmmaking.
For the shot, I'll do what it takes. So if we make it to the top 8, that would be amazing, then people can watch it. If it's not, damn, I'll be disappointed. I'll be really disappointed. You know, I've asked a lot of people to help, and I'll feel like I've really let them down.
I have more fun at the Filmmaker Showdown, because it's like, it's all about passion and having fun. And 72 hours to try to, you know, come up with something completely innovative and silly and make it happen.
It's a chance for an unknown to get a shot at being known. The format here is so different than most other film festivals. It's just a unique experience, and that's Whistler.
Flu, hunger, forget to eat.
I think I'm in hypothermia, so I feel pretty good right now.
I'm nervous to go on stage. I'm completely bagged. I can't believe it. 6 years. I finally made it. Finally. We'll see. We'll see what the audience thinks, you know?
Yeah, it's gonna be tight. Oh man, I hope.
Yeah, I hope it goes good.
I was up all night and they're calling 12 minutes. Shy of whatever.
Welcome to the 2007 World Ski and Snowboard Yahoo Filmmaker Showdown!
That's amazing, I'm stoked. Everyone got to see it.